deeper look into the biology and ecosystems across North America, focusing on the basic habits, tendencies, and behaviours that give us a better insight into the worlds by which we are all so fascinated by. Threadfin shad are found throughout North America and are tolerant of a wide range of environmental conditions, making them a common and often important part of the ecosystem in black bass fisheries. The biggest limitation to their range is cold water that dips below 42 degrees Fahrenheit, a threshold where massive die-offs can occur. Once water temperatures climb into the 60s, these predominantly filter-feeding bait fish move up high in the water column, where light penetration favours the growth of also be observed feeding on small crustaceans, copepods, and insects at or near the water surface, where they hunt down each individual prey item. Inquisitive by nature, these highly tuned predators are drawn to the sights, sounds, and vibrations given off by schools of threadfin shad as they move up from deeper water haunts where they spend the majority of their colder winter months. Normally solitary ambush predators, three black bass species, largemouth, smallmouth, and spotted bass, seen here will move off the bank and begin to exhibit pelagic behaviour with the arrival of schools of threadfin shad. Behaviour normally seen with offshore saltwater species like tuna, dorado, and sailfish. This, however, puts them in direct striking range of many of the upper level predators, including birds and many predatory fish species, including black bass. The shad utilise a simple strategy that many prey animals across the animal kingdom take to: safety in numbers. The odds of being attacked in a large group are diminished, being singled out for the school means certain death. Shifts in an attempt to evade the predators in every direction. However, the school of bass has enough numbers to cut off escape from all angles, pinning the bait ball to the surface. They utilise the surface as a barrier to pin the bait ball, therefore making escape virtually impossible. Thank you. Speed, agility, and coordination, they strike their prey, often in sequence, taking advantage.